everyone. So I am Balaji from Besant Technology. So in this session we are just looking to what is a Power BI visualization and Power BI dashboards. Okay, so first we are looking to Power BI visualization. So you see that visualization, it's nothing but you can just visualize by the help of your data. These are all your data sets. So by the help of these data sets you can visualize your customized visual or pre already visuals. Okay, so you can see that. So these are all different pages, right? So you can see this is a visualization. This is a show grid lines. So it's like a grid line, dotted lines will be appear, and snap object to grid line. This is nothing but if you are selecting on visuals, it's a snap object, means it's like a moving the snap and drag. Okay, you can lock the object. Lock the object means you anymore you cannot move this object. Okay, this is book panel. There are a number of options. Okay, so in visualization we have a different kind of views. Then phone layout, another is a page layout. Okay, then these are all visualization panel. Okay, these are different visuals like a pie chart, scatter chart and slicers and table, KPI matrix and map and etc. Okay, this is like a scatter chart, this is a card chart, etc. Then these are all properties and values. Okay, this is a total page properties. Suppose if you are selecting any visuals, it will be different visual, it will be changing that. Okay, these are all different filters, like a visual level filter, page level filter and report level filter. Visual level filter means you can filter some kind of data in the visual level only. The page level filter means if you filter the whole page by the filter, and report level filter means it will be multiple pages. Okay, then these are some drill through options is there, and this is some analytical panel. Okay, it's not available for all the visuals, some visuals only the analytical panel will be available. Okay. Okay, so then these are all some basics property like a tile, background, lock expert and border and tooltip and etc. Okay, so you can see that this is some small examples. It's like a adventure work cycle. So this is some report. It's like a this is like a matrix table, and this is a tree view. This is a KPI card, and this is a map, and this is a single row card, and etc. Okay, so this is a slicer. If you are adjusting the slicer, it will automatically refresh all the data. And suppose if you are selecting a bike, it will be filter out the throughout the bike related data only. Okay, so if you are selecting the accessories, it will filter out the accessories kind of data. Okay, so actually this is a bookmark. Okay, you can go to the next page also. You can mark it as a bookmark, and you can by the help of bookmark you can move to the next pages. This is analytical panel. You can by the help of this panel only you can see that here you can wait a minute. So this is in a line chart. Okay, by in the line chart you can see the analytical panel. You can create a trend axis and etc. Okay, this is a card chart, and this is just simple. You can add the any object to this. These are different number of like a button, shapes, text box and everything. Okay, so this is a overview of Power BI visualization. Next we can discuss about a Power BI dashboards. Thank you.